New information this morning about breaking news involving a shooting we brought you last night at 11 o'clock. Now, since then, we've spoken with Dayton police overnight. They tell us the 23-year-old victim was ambushed at the intersection of Richmond and Five Oaks last night. Several bullets hit his car. One hit him in the shoulder. He drove himself to Grandview Hospital, where he is expected to recover. The suspect's vehicle is described as a dark-colored Ford Explorer. No word on any arrests yet. And new